Hello, dear host family. My name is Leonardo. I am 19 years old, almost 20. My birthday is April 7th, and I am from Brazil. I live in Curitiba. Curitiba is a big city in the south of Brazil, and I live here since I was born with my parents, my sister, and my niece. Reflections fade, but in some ways they remain the same. I want to be an au pair because one of my dreams is living in the USA, so I started spreading an opportunity to make my dream come true doing something that I like, and in other words, working with children. And the experience of living in another country, taking care of the children of an American family seems pretty good. I am a very responsible person, polite, open-minded, and very fun, if people say that. And I am very good with sports, I swim very well, and also I am a safe driver. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my name is Luis Ferreira, and today I am here with two beautiful girls. Come here! Julia and Luisa! Luisa and Julia! Woohoo! Oh, introduce yourself, lady.
My name is Julia. I am 8.
Okay, and you?
I am Luisa. I am 6.
Okay, thank you, girl. And today we're gonna talk about Leonardo. He wants to be an au pair in the USA. What do you think about your uncle?
Ele é muito legal. Ele leva pra gente passear, faz um monte de coisa legal.
Okay, thank you. And what do you do together?
Ele é muito legal.
Yeah, really? Okay, thank you. Okay, vamos encerrar nosso programa. Que gostoso.
É de verdade, viu, gente?
Thank you for watching my video and I hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching my video. See you soon.
Bye bye. Who's to say what's impossible? Will they forget? This world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in every